Hey everybody, Tallboy back again, and this time I have an Admiral model 5G31N table radio from 1954. And the thing that was cool about this radio was, when I bought it, it was mint in the box. Although the box was open, it came with the box, the original box. Original packing material still inside, etc. And it's got a tag on this side. It says it was shipped from Admiral Corporation to Faysan Distributors Inc. 506 to 27th Avenue, corner of Jersey Street, Buffalo, New York. So there's the original shipping label from Admiral Corporation in Chicago. Now, I got this radio, it had basically been opened, but I don't believe it had ever been used because it was in mint condition, still is. And it's a black Bakelite cabinet. And comes with the original hang tag that was with it. The only thing that it didn't come with was the owner's manual. There was no owner's manual with it. Maybe it didn't even have one. Here's the back, if I can keep out of my own light here. Shows the tube lineup, standard All-American 5 tube radio. Oh, Sam, be quiet. My cat's wanting to say hi to everybody on YouTube. Here's the information on the warranty. La, 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 material work, shoot. Had a 90-day warranty from the manufacturer. So, spin it back on now. This radio, when I got it, even though it was still new in the box, the capacitors had gone bad in it. And it had a hell of a 60-cycle hum. And so I went and replaced the filter caps and a couple of paper caps that were going bad. And since then, it's been working perfectly. So let's turn it on and we'll give it a spin here. What do you want? Says he wants to get up in my lap, but I can't do that right now.
Thank you. Brick with Tom Looney.
That's the way I want this radio.
Yeah, well, like I said, my other radio, too, I have very crappy AM reception in this area, a lot of interference. But, other than that, this is a really cool radio, and it's friggin' mint condition. And the other thing that's kind of cool, too, you can't, maybe if I, you can see in there, it's got like a sparkly grill cloth behind the grate in the radio cabinet that kind of shows through, which is kind of cool. All right, so that's my Admiral radio from 1954. Thanks for watching. Take care now. Bye-bye.